Well, an Evansville man is behind bars tonight after police say he molested a 12-year-old girl he met online. Our media partner, The Courier and Press, reports that police say 20-year-old Samuel Stark met that girl online, then picked her up in an Uber and took her to his apartment where the incident allegedly took place. Stark was booked into the Vandenberg County Jail with a $10,000 bond.